If Carolina can somehow win the Stanley Cup with this lineup, I feel like with Brind'Amour doing it as a captain and doing it as a coach, I don't care if he gets inside the Hall of Fame. He should have a statue outside that arena.